back up, and then she shall die. But not this week. We'll work on that another week. Alright. So...
I'm going to check the schedule, but I may end up canceling the class Friday because there will be stuff going on in Portland.
Yeah.
But if we've got, if nobody here is doing it on Friday night, then...
Then I'll be very depressed because I already paid for Friday night and Saturday. Spectators.
All right. Let's have Dolphin first.
And do the whole introduce yourself and everything.
My legs are really sore now. Hello, my name is Dustin McCray. It goes, yeah, school. I forgot what I say.
I study at the St. Helens
Traveling Company. But my instructor, Sean Kennedy, and I will be performing. Would it just be Bobby Show?
Yeah, Bobby
Show. May I begin? So would I, yeah.
Oh, hey, Aiden's here.
Yeah. Oh, Aiden!
Awesome.
All right,
go.
I'm going to do it kind of slow because my arms and everything are kind of sore. So after a couple of them, I'll start doing them crisp, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Aiden.
Yep, go have a seat with everybody else.
All right, go back. All right, Trenton.
My name is...
Don't tell me you forgot your name.
Wow.
My name is Trenton Whitehead McCray. My instructor is Sean Kennedy. My school is St. Helens Conference Club, and I'll be performing the Northern Eight Step Ring Mantis for Babushka. May I drink it?
Yeah.
So we're looking at the bell right there?
Yeah. Howdy, howdy. Go.
So, turn around?
Nope. Do one more time. All right, and then step behind to the dragon stands. And you're at the beginning of...
Chisho,
yeah. So... Walk up. Grab. Kick. Then you're back to the tension. Alright, bow and go back. Kaiser. Not today.
Give her a little longer.
You mean him?
No, I mean her. We're on his nerves.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, thinking.
Less thinking, more talking.
You just Babu Show is fine. Yeah.
What do you do?
Yep, do Wu Xiao and then I'll help you back with the Xi Xiao. Alright, and then from there?
Nope.
From there? One viewer. Alright, Aiden. And you're not going to the tournament this weekend, so. Alright, let's see you do Wu Xiao first. Go. This side. Stop before you get to the kick. And I think leave this foot planted. Oh. Alright, keep going. There you go, much better. Alright, go ahead and go back. Delson!
Instructor Sean Kennedy, and I'll be performing Babu Show. May I begin?
Much better. Trenton. Don't say doink, doink, doink. Alright, from there. Dragon stamp, then sweep. Step up. Back stance, there you go. Change step. Dragon stance. And kick. Bow stance. Arm sweep. Arm sweep. Alright, and come back to attention. Alright, you're dismissed. Go back. Kelly.
Felicia. Right?
I'll have to remember that one.
It's Felicia.
Hello, my name is Felicia McRae. My school is St. Hans Kung Fu Club. My instructor is Sean Kennedy.
And remember, when they call for her, I don't care if they call for Michelle McCray. It's her.
I listen to McCray. That's how I got it the last time, finally, is because when they said McCray, I'm like, oh, that's Kaija.
But they weren't calling her Kaija. They were calling her...
They called her Kaija.
That's what it was.
Yeah, Kaija. That was the first time I've ever heard of anybody call her Kaija. They got pretty creative with her name.
There we go. All right. So, come back to here.
So you're from here, right? All the way to dragon stance. This hand up. This hand down. Then the next move, sweep. All right, go back.
Get that police.
Come here. Wait, I thought it was
this time. Not anymore.
One more time. Alright. And then let me see, time 3-2. From the beginning, time 3-3. Time 3-2. Go. Remembered or you won't. How's that? Time 3, ready? Time 3, 5. Go. Alright. Time 3, ready? Starts with the same first move. Next move, what we call a hanging block. Punch. Time 3, block. Okay. Alright, let's see you do that far.
Just basically the same thing?
Yeah, it's all the time 2s are the same pattern. You do it on the right side. Ambidextrous Muslim Kung Fu. That is actually what it's called.
Really?
Don't block up. Hanging block. Alright, back to the beginning. Are you ready? Go. That one, my hanging block comes all the way over your head. There you go. Go ahead and go back. Dustin.
Hello, my name is Dustin. Okay. My school is the St. Helens Kung Fu Club. My instructor is John Kennedy. I will be performing Brother Shaw.
Alright, so on that
week.
Yeah.
You're cutting it real short. You want that sweet? Hold on. Come here. You want that sweet to be
all the way.
Okay, they're not looking for us. So yeah. Get them and sweet all the way.
I thought you meant that I was supposed to be cutting it.
No. You don't want to cut it short. You want that to be, especially when you're doing it independently. When you're doing it with another person, you kind of get so you've got a feel of it, like, and you can end up cutting it short. The other thing is that chain step. Keep your weight low. Don't come to a post.
Boom.
Boom. So that you can bring all your weight forward and up at the same time.
Other foot.
All right, go rest. Meditate on that for a minute.
Meditate.
Trenton. You know what you're doing.
Put your feet together. Dalston.
It's okay, if you get started on the third one, do the third one. Remember, they don't know what you're doing, so just make it look like you didn't make any mistakes. Step behind. Sweep. You got the dragon skin. Then the arm sweep.
Okay, I remember this.
There you go. Alright. All right. Faster, stronger, harder, better.
Chris,
go back.
Make them all crisp. Yes. Bass, Leisha.
All right, Aiden. Let's see you on Tantui 5 again. That hanging block comes up over your head. Better, much better. Alright, come on back. Do that one more time. Now that's a complicated question, but yes. You should be able to do any of the snapping tricks there. Alright, go ahead and go back. Delston.
Because they do it for me.
Most likely, the only way they're going to mess it up is to call him Dustin or Dylan.
Dustin.
Yeah. So, that'll be close enough.
My name is Dustin McCray. My school is the St. Helens Kung Fu Club. My instructor is Sean Kennedy. And I'll be performing. Love is an idea.
I can't
find anywhere that's
much better. Much better. You forgot the dragon stance.
The what?
You forgot the twist in the dragon stance.
Oh. Can I restart?
Yes.
Alright, thanks.
You won't be able to at the tournament, but.
It's not a billion times.
Keep doing it.
You only did it a million times.
Because I said so.
Oh, well, hey, your speakers.
Yeah,
well, and hanged it up.
Before you enter the ring.
My name is Trent McCray. My instructor is John Kennedy. My school is St. Louis. I will be performing the Northern A-Step for Ninjas Boogaloo Shout. There we go.
Much better. Change step. Skip your dragon stance twist.
What? Dragon stance.
Alright.
Okay, let me do it.
Do it from the chi shao side. Change step. No. All right, do the chi shao side again. There you go. All right, we'll practice that a billion more times.
Eight times?
A billion.
No.
A billion and five.
No.
Make that 2 billion.
No,
make it
23.
No,
no wait,
no.
Make it infinity. Make them do it forever.
All right, time to be ready. Let's see, time to be five. Go. All right, good. No, hold on, I'm going to go with you.
We're going to start you on Shisha. Yep.
So, from attention, first move. Yes. On the other side. From attention.
Second move, step back to dragon stance. This hand locks up. This one hand goes down. Yeah, well, you can borrow mine. Because we're only going to do one at a time. We're going to do quick sessions. But
the parking lot all the way through the campground. It'll move around, follow on the other side.
Trying to consolidate.
So that's creating a back.
What's that?
I said I'm wearing a big fucking teddy bear.
I think the most it will do is just hard.
You know what I don't like about these?
Do you have your sparring gear?
Right there on my back.
Well, get it on.
Get it on.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah!
They were just thinking, ooh, if we move this one around, and that one around, it might actually be kind of good.
Not to us, but like, trying to kill us, you know.
Trying to kill us?
We're talking about Jurassic Park.
Oh. Jurassic World, yeah.
Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park.
Yeah. And about what they actually should have done.
Yeah.
And even if they were, it doesn't matter because they still have the they still look the same, but just don't eat meat.
Try not to knock him out this time, though.
Don't worry, I know how to deal with him. Stick him in a pinata and hit him with a baseball bat.
Yeah. Metal preferably, but wooden would be okay as well.
Yeah, I mean, it would be more
safe. Alright, Dawson, you better hurry up your dress.
Wood.
Trent, stop. Let me get
Trenton.
Don't make me hit you with this helmet.
The helmet, that's supposed to be keeping you safe.
Trenton, hold still.
Like middle of the tournament, just headbutt.
Oh.
I mean, middle of the tournament.
Child small. No, it's not child small. Child small is like family size.
But remember, this is Chinese. No,
these are not the regular. These ones are child medium.
Medium
size. Those.
Yeah, my one's right there.
Yeah, you beat them up with
thank you. How much
thank
should I
you
pay?
You for taking them off my hands.
Yeah.
Get rid of these things.
Well, can I have the extra pair because these are big. How much do I have to pay?
Nothing.
How much do you have to pay him?
10, what's it called?
10?
No, Kung
Fu. Oh, good, I got 2 pairs.
Yeah, 10 Kung Fu caches.
I should find it there.
That's probably Kaiju's side.
Yeah, I think that's, yeah, that is Kaiju's side.
I think
side.
I can put these over this chair.
Wait, hold on, hold on. This is, no, oh.
Still Kaiju's side.
Never know, Trenton.
It should be Dalton's side.
Yeah, see? Yeah.
That means I've got one left.
I'll take those two. You never know, I might need an extra pair.
Aiden.
Yeah.
Aiden.
You know,
Aiden.
Yeah.
Hey, look, those fit.
Oh, yeah.
Happy New Year.
There.
Hey, I got a scrubbing pants. Hey.
I don't know if they fit, but
if they don't, that's your problem.
As long as they don't fit back in the bag.
That's right. Now I'm done with them.
You're done with them. Good.
They've left the bag. They do not go back in. Sorry.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. I've been trying to get rid of all those for months, ever since I decided I wasn't going to be doing that anymore.
No, Sean, I'm going to need
almost a year now, actually.
Here, I'll help you. I got it.
That empties out a bag, so I can put stuff in a bag now.
Hey. Johnny! I'll be happy to help you out.
Johnny! I'll take one of those button-up shirts away from you as well. I'll take one off your hands.
No, but it's close. That's the right thought. You don't have any of the right movements.
We wouldn't instantly.
You want to get more of your shoulders.
Guess what? I think
Stag.
Dogs.
Oh, and I don't have one more pair of gloves out here today.
One more pair in the car.
Probably borrow.
Oh,
Kaiser, you just lost that game.
You're out here until you're aggressive.
Oh, okay.
Do not leave until you're aggressive. Like that, Kaiser, be a grizzly bear in Mother Russia.
Bear. Come on, Kaiser, just step in there.
I'll eat you.
What?
Chewing on your gloves.
Go, get in there.
I'm English.
I think that this is the end of the class.
You don't get the point until you're aggressive, and then it doesn't matter if you score, just as long as you're aggressive.
Good job.
But are you just going to be there the whole time?
There you go. That's what I want. More aggressive.
Look at him, though.
There we go. Good. All right. Back to you.
Come on.
I don't think that's part of a move.
And right now, you're not even trying to score. You're just trying to prove to me that you can be aggressive.
All right.
That's it.
Watch it, Trent. Go. Boom.
Have fun.
Keep your head up.
Make sure not to drive. Oh, wait.
Dropping your head is not aggressive.
You're going to drive anyways.
All right, go back.
Right.
Now, put that to the
kick.
Chelsea, you have had less problems with being aggressive. All right, go.
Oh, I ran right into that.
Yes, you did. But that's okay. You were aggressive, so you get to go back.
Aggressive?
You kept dropping your head. It's gonna hurt. No, it's not. Go. There you go. That's it. Good. All right. Relax. Good.
did it. That's what we were looking for. Alright, show me what aggressive looks like.
Together.
That's it. That's what I want to see. Back me down.
Back me down.
There you go. Stop. Good.
Me.
Trenton.
Yay!
Go. There you go. No, that's it. That's it. Back me down. Back me down. Make me back down.
You realize that was on the ground, right?
Take a lick and keep
good,
on
good,
taking.
Good, 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 good. All right. Nelson. It's okay to walk into one or two kicks as long as you're aggressive. Go. There you go. That's it. That's it. That's what I'm looking for. Go. Good. All right. Stop. Good. I'm going to make you get a Trent's glove before you come. Come on, Kelly.
Huh.
All right. Sorry. Felicia.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go.
Ooh, there you go.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. That's it. Good, good, good.
Well, you should give her new pants more often.
Hi.
Go.
He comes today. Get loud.
Oh, Lord.
You literally just... Wow.
It's an illegal move.
He's acting like an onion. Onions smell bad.
Now he's
aggressive doesn't mean you walk into it.
Yes, it is.
Oh. You gotta watch it there, buddy.
Keep your head up. You're trying to back me down, not the other way around.
No one knows anything.
There you go. That's it. That's it. Push on through. There you go. All right, stop. All right, give your gloves to Aiden. Dustin.
What?
Put chewing
on him.
Go. That's an illegal move. I am not.
What's an illegal move?
You're the one backing down. There you go.
There you go. Stop, stop, stop.
Dick hard. Fight hard.
Aiden.
Yay.
Backing down. I love it.
Go. Are the most aggressive one out here.
Why is he going on
Saturday? Yeah.
All right. Go.
Trust me, I have a lot of anger to get out.
Because he didn't tell me.
No.
Yeah, I got to.
Why not? Still sign him on.
Hang
on. I got to get better on that.
Well,
so do I.
He brings the stuff home. I go, did your teacher want you to do this? I don't know.
Oh. What do you mean you don't know?
I go, well, I don't know if I'm supposed to sign you up for this stuff. Are you just taking stuff that's on the table? He goes, yeah.
Oh, no.
That's it. All
right. I was kind of wondering why he wasn't doing the turn.
No, because every time he brings it home, I go, did he want you to do this? No. Okay. So, no, we haven't signed up for anything because I'm like, oh, okay. I'm like, well, apparently once you're good enough, he'll say, go ahead and start signing up and let's go to these things instead of, you know, your first week or some crap. But no, doesn't tell him.
My kids kind of started all the tournament stuff because they wanted to go.
Well, that's fine. I would prefer him to start doing stuff. Because, he goes every Monday. And then,
Yeah, so if he comes home with those papers, yeah.
Apparently now they're actually...
We gotta make sure we stay over here.
All right.
See, I was glad to see him here today.
Well, I didn't even know about this.
What they did?
I was wondering why he wasn't.
Yes.
Could you get at least Andy's gloves on her? They're right there, inside her helmet.
Okay. Let's just go with Annie had. Yeah, she's gonna need to be.
I work nights, so usually I'm asleep when he's going to the classes. So I'm just choosing not to sleep. So.
Okay, Annie, let's get your gloves on.
If I wasn't there, I wouldn't know whether they were doing it. But
oh, no.
I just have to get off work, and I'm like, I may as well just go there after work.
Oh, no, now all of a sudden I see that he actually knows moves and stuff. I'm like, what? Really?
Where did you learn that?
What the hell?
Thank you, your elbows down. That's hold it. On, you gotta get the other glove on.
Okay. Don't worry. All right.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Get those out of your mouth.
Okay. And that's me to protect my pet.
Hello.
Hey,
there you go.
That's what I
want to
see.
He's gonna run you out of the park.
That looks like someone wants to fight.
All right,
go, Trent.
Come on, Andy.
Trent,
yeah, right, I kept trying to get her to go to the bathroom, and she wouldn't go, and she wouldn't go, and she wouldn't go, and she wouldn't go. We're playing in the puddle. She splashed herself, and I go, is that water or is that pee? And she goes, it's water. And I was like, okay. And then it started getting bigger, and I was like, oh, my God, like, you pee, didn't you? No, I didn't do that. And I check her. I'm like, yes, you did, because I drank it. Like, oh, my gosh. So he has extra clothes, which he usually wears a shirt and pants. So we have pants and underwear, but no shirt. So I'm like, there's no point in me putting clean clothes on her if she has to keep that dress on her.
Kick him. Yeah. Kick him! Annie, kick him! Kick! Kick with your foot!
Yeah, she's been playing pretty hard.
Kick his tummy.
Same if you had that.
Kick his tummy, get the point. Remember, that's how you win. Remember how, that's how you win. Kick! Gee, Annie.
No, I was like, these kids, can we get new students? Oh, they're not in their kung fu outfits today.
All right.
I don't usually come when it's right here because he says that he's not allowed to force us. Okay.
All right, now it's time for knife defense.
You don't have to come to this one if you don't want to.
No.
Yeah. But it's nice out here. Way nicer than doing it in the gym. Yeah. Well, then Annie and I just like walk the trails and have big things.
Like a decent portion.
So I've been bringing the dog.
Okay.
Are you done?
No.
Yeah. Wiggle, okay. Wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
What? Any?
Yeah. Cool. Okay. Let's go play chalk. Go play chalk.
All right, everybody out here.
No, no gun. No gun. Go play chalk. We didn't have anybody last week, so. Her and Sean played it all on their own. And she's like, I'm not going to play until Auntie does it. Auntie's not playing chalk defense, sorry.
Okay. Auntie has not played this game before, so I'm going to go over the rules again.
I'll go against him.
This is the knife. I know, it's not nearly as scary as you imagine. But your dad's glad. Target areas?
Lately?
Your chest, your back. All you have to do is mark. If it's on their back, try and go slow just enough so that, you know, we can actually see that you mark. Just chalk so it washes out. You don't have to worry about it.
He's a girl, he starts toggling off. This guy's like, get back here.
If you're getting too far away.
This other little boy started walking away, and I was like, go for your car, sweetie. You can't follow me. He goes, he will. And I'm like,
I'm like,
I'm sorry.
And
when someone's kids follow me, so your first trail goal and you're not stopping him, how am I supposed to know
if the other person gets the chalk, your goal is to get the chalk away from them.
I'm trying to make sure your kids are safe.
We'll start out with one-on-one.
Yeah, and then she like got on her daughter because
and then we'll go up
her daughter didn't come and ask her if she could touch my dog. And I was like, I understand that lesson, but I mean, I said
so,
it before. I'm sorry. Well, I'm trying to teach her a lesson. I'm like, I understand that. I'm sorry. My other than this dog is friendly, but I just don't want her to get in trouble. That's why I thought it was okay. You know? Like, well, I'm trying to teach her, and I'm like, I'm sorry. Like, I'm really trying here.
Remember her name? Her name is Kaiser.
And we're going to just keep the size difference. I let the little one start with the chalk.
Go.
Get her.
Got a marker shirt, Danny. Good marking. All right, start over.
K-O.
One more. Ready? Go. Get her, Annie. Good marking.
Walker.
All right, you two go back. Next one is Trent. And Aiden.
Go, Aiden, go.
Go, schemes. Looks like it'd be fun for
Aiden's too close.
Back up just a little bit. There you go. Ready?
Aiden and Sissy were good friends up at the turn of the bus.
Stay close. All right.
Now you got to reenact it like very dramatically. Like,
it's hard to
where you got
it?
Where
it.
You get it?
I was taking videos of her water. Oh my gosh. That's part of the reason she did get wet. There's puddles underneath the swing.
What?
And she was pretending like she was water skiing.
She's a little too close.
And you know, think.
Go!
Thankfully.
Get him, Sissy. Get him. Show him his boss.
Yeah,
get
him.
Get him. There you go.
All right. Good job. Go back?
Yeah, Friday, the boys.
Oh, cool.
Are going to be the rat.
Oh!
Nelson! Oh, you see where this is going?
Yes, I am seeing where this is going. And I regret this decision.
You do not. Yeah,
I'm going to, like, start with this.
No,
automatically.
You're not four. Sorry.
So what am I doing?
Go.
You say go, and you decide who wins.
Go.
Go!
Oh, he got you good.
Look, it's my mini-me.
Wait, did I get your back?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
I think you should do that again. That was kind of fun to watch.
Right? It's fun when they're more evenly matched.
No.
Where do you work at?
Letica.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, at least it's local.
Yeah,
I'm the mechanic at night.
I think it should be a 2v2, actually.
You go back.
Here, wait, how about we take 10 steps out?
Yeah, I got it.
Take 3 steps out.
I was at Gunderson, and I left there to come out here because I live out here, and there's no way I'm passing up a 5-minute drive.
No,
right,
I don't
know. No. I'll say go.
Yeah, Kai, just set it back down. 3 steps
out
right
here. I'd be very happy.
Kai, jump further steps. Eat a tail.
Go.
Marker. Marker.
You don't want to do that.
I think you just got slapped.
All right.
Obviously, she was not wounded enough that she couldn't get back up.
Get him.
This is so funny to watch.
She creep rolling like a crocodile.
All right, get him.
Go on, get him!
No kicks.
I know. They're just there to startle her.
Don't even pretend.
God, it's fun to watch an opponent fight.
Just remember, Kaiser, he can't kick you.
Brother, Bruce,
get in there.
Hey, you go!
Watch out, the feet.
Quit running.
Any of her time. You're going to win for me. You're the one with the knife.
You've got the weapon.
I know, that's
right. She's running away and she's got the knife?
Yeah.
How does that work?
I am not sure.
Threaten him, not him threaten you. Get him.
Get him.
Wow, how hard is it to do this?
Trip him.
This is like
not you. You weren't supposed to trip her.
You should come in while she's he's got her
back. No, right there.
Then you can get him both.
I'm confused.
Let her up.
Go ahead.
Slash him. Slash his leg.
Yeah.
Slash his leg, Kaiser. No. Not yourself.
Legs aren't valid targets.
Pardon? I was thinking they were. That's what I was like. Why did she just slap
him? Don't twist her too much.
Don't twist her too much. She's not a gummy.
Get him. Get his belly.
Let go.
Don't twist your arm like that.
Kill
out. Oh, he got you. That was good, right. Kydra.
That's why you
should have
taken her away while she was busy. careful my speaker, please.
Aiden, quit running.
Bye-bye.
No bite. No bite.
Keep running away. I'm going to give it to her.
Hold on.
She like went for
got
a head.
She got me in the head, too.
Ow! I don't want to be stabbed in the head.
Wait, what?
God's more fair this week. Yeah.
Wow, Thursday. I did not know what
was going on. Oh my goodness, we had some friends that
count.
Had happened to come over in the park. And, one of them used to be a police officer.
Right,
yeah, needless to say, they didn't have too much.
We got it. That's funny.
Poor Trent. He didn't have anybody, really. Yeah. Everybody dominated him.
Go.
Oh, there we go. What was that?
I gotta get better at defending.
Whatever.
That was a good thing.
Let's do that one more time.
Alright.
Ready? Go.
I think that dog likes Spencer.
He likes to lick. No, the dog doesn't like everybody, actually.
No.
He has limits.
They have limits.
These people that we ran across, when they were trying to tell, they were like, their dog is a chihuahua, and she's three. And they're like, oh, your chihuahua is so cute. And I'm like, it's a purebred chihuahua. Are you sure about that? It looks like a chihuahua. And I'm like, I'm sorry that my boss paid $150 for this dog, and it better be a purebred.
Generally,
he just doesn't have papers.
Yeah.
If you pay more money, then you're like, I've seen them go for like $600, and I'm sure they come with papers.
Yeah.
It's $600.
As it gets smaller and smaller, it becomes less and less of a problem.
I can't imagine paying
that
much for a dog.
That was good.
And then at some point, they crumble.
I hate a guy.
$50 was, I paid
$50
for a tweenie.
I have my phone.
It's
6:23.
I want to play too. Okay. Who do you want to
go
against
this time, Annie?
That one.
Annie gets to start with the knife.
But
can
I get Annie? I'm making a favorite doll.
No. Go.
Go really.
Just
don't
do
anything,
Trent.
That's it.
Don't run away.
I walk away?
No. It can't
even move.
Oh, good job. All right, start again. Ready?
She's four. You don't get the lecture
in
running.
Cameras are a thing.
Cameras are a thing with that.
No.
Don't sit in front of my camera.
Move.
Maybe
don't
move your camera then.
Get a picture.
All right,
Aiden,
go.
Move that way.
Go.
There you go.
Okay. Get him, Annie.
I know last week I was trying to film it.
Get her.
All right, one more time.
Itchy.
This time try and get his front. Go.
Put your fist up.
Alright.
It was easy.
Alright, now Annie sits down.
I'll do something.
I haven't done a one on one with Trente.
Do a one on one. One on one.
He's been walking since 5 o'clock.
Oh, just a cute little guy.
Who's been walking?
Go.
Annie and I have been walking the dog since 5.
Wow. What's this little guy's name?
Buddy.
Don't run away, Trent.
Buddy.
See? You know your name.
If you run away, you lose.
How old is Buddy?
He's almost 6 months.
Oh, okay. So he's a young
baby. He's a baby.
Baby.
I know the lady was like, so is your dog
baby chihuahua?
Is your dog neutered? I wanted to be like, is your dog spayed? Like, are you kidding me right now? I'm like, he's only 5 months old. They're like, well, when he's 6, and I'm like, yeah, he's first of all, he's not my dog. And second of all, he's not 6 months old yet. I was like, he's born in November sometime.
Nelson,
I can't remember if it's the 23rd. No,
right.
That's not his birthday. I think it's like the 15th or something. It's November something. But, yeah, his birthday.
Right,
I'm like, November 23rd. Oh, yeah, that's Sean's birthday.
Kaija,
that's like sitting out.
Kaija, pay attention. Trenton. Pay attention.
Not to the dog.
Face each other bow. Can I get another one?
No.
Doggy, pay attention.
Buddy needs to pay attention. You're right. The dog needs to learn kung fu.
What
are you doing?
Come on.
I think think it was nice, I hope.
I love that. He looks like he's had a little bit much
more fun there. Sean, what are you doing?
Against you again, Sean?
Sure, in a sec.
Okay?
Come on.
Alright,
she's trying, you know,
alright,
like,
you can rest.
Like,
drop
her
right there.
And, like,
come on.
So the ones that come down.
Come on.
She's swinging, I'm like, you come on. And I'm like, I'm too big. And she's like, dude, I tried it. My arms, they felt like they're coming out of the socket. I'm like,
oh. I'm like, yeah, I'm too fat for this.
That was too quick. Do it again.
That was too quick.
Yeah, do it again.
Alright, Trenton. No, it's more of master yourself, master the enemy, man. It's all about that.
I missed.
Me.
Oh, okay.
Ready?
Stop.
Go.
I want to go get Sean.
Get in there.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just continue to go. Go, 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 go. Don't stop.
Not if you get the
knife. No, don't let him grab you.
And then you just dodge him and bam.
Slash him. There you go. Good it. Job.
Oh, he got you?
They did.
Wow.
You want to go get me? Alright.
I want
to
go
again.
Alright.
Hey,
Daddy, come here. Daddy,
come here. Hey!
Right. Go.
Doggy.
Alright, start over again. Hands off.
Ow! Daddy, stop.
Go.
Put it up.
Get in. Up. Get in there and mark her, Annie. There you go.
Seems like he hates hands.
Right.
No, he's trying. Right. He thinks you're a chew toy, so he's trying to chew on you right now.
All right, who's gonna ref? I will. All right, Nelson on ref. Back up, Annie.
Don't pay attention. Face each other,
chew toy.
One's
run.
Face each other, bow. Begin.
Whoa.
No.
Annie.
Just be
aggressive. There you go.
Just arm.
Take it.
Kung Fu. Be aggressive.
Ooh, yeah, watch out for Annie.
I'm your chew toy that is able to move.
No,
throw the knife at him.
Up.
Throw the knife at him.
There you go.
There you
nice.
Go. You got
good
it.
Job. Get your shot!
Fatality. All right.
Daddy.
All right, let's go in class.
What if I want to go against you again? Yes.
Come on.
I'm tired.
Come
on. Go in the middle.
Trenton.
Go in the middle and pray.
Annie. Put the two away. I already won. Two. All right. Everybody bow your heads. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
I realized that was in his mouth, right?
Wow.
Hello there, Poopy. Hello there, Poppy.
Poopy, I'm your toy.
There's your
all right.
Chew toy.
Yep, that was my chew toy.
Hey, bite on my hand.
Was. See him.
Oh.
On Thursday. Yeah, this Friday I'm probably going to cancel because there's the tournament this weekend and it's going partly on Friday. But Thursday there will still be things.
Yeah, you want him to go to tournaments, I just ask him. He doesn't ever give me a straight answer.
Well, I loathe and despise tournaments with the fiery passion of a thousand burning suns, but they are the best advertising I get.